off of me. Ow. Luigi? Luigi, where are we?
Mario, I don't. Don't.
What the fuck?
Yes to open the door, no to open the door. Yes to open the door, no to open the door. Yes to open the door, no to open the door. What do I do? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Oh no.
My hand. Hey Mario. What happened?
Luigi, you might want to check this out.
Okay. Alright. Let's see what you want me to check out. What the? Mario? Why is figure Luigi crying on the bed?
I don't know, Luigi. I don't know. However, isn't this kind of familiar, though? Like, this seems like this has happened before.
I don't know, Mario. It doesn't... probably. I mean, it feels like this happened before, but I just don't know. I don't know, Mario. I don't.
Well, one of us should go talk to him. You should do it.
No, Mario, I'm not going to do it.
Okay, fine then, you stupid baby. How about we play rock, paper, scissors?
Mario, how the frick are we gonna do that? Our hands are shaped like fists.
Okay, and?
We are literally forced to use rock. So how are we going to play rock, paper, scissors if we can't make our fingers make different shapes?
Oh, I never thought about that.
Well, Luigi, could you please just go over there and talk to him? Like, please? Fine.
Thanks, Luigi. I knew I could count on you.
Shut up.
No.
Hey there, you okay?
Wait, what the, what are you? What are you? Get away from me! I don't know what you are! Wah! Wah! Mario! Mario, help! Wah!
Wait, no, no, you don't understand. I'm not here to hurt you, I just wanted to see why you were crying.
Mario! Mario! Help! Help!
Help! Listen, we could probably work things out, alright? Just please, stop. Just stop screaming.
Luigi, are you okay in there?
Yes, Mario, I'm fine. However, there's this guy with green clothes, and he's trying to rape me.
Wait, no, I'm not trying to rape you?
Yes! Get away from me! What?
Just stop crying!
Don't worry, Luigi. I'm coming in there to save you.
Listen. Please, can we please just sort things out?
Get away from me!
Would you please stop crying?
Luigi, are you okay?
Yes, Mario, I'm fine. But this green guy is trying to rape me. Help me! Help!
Help.
No. You got it all wrong. You see, rape? My own brother of all people? Oh, no. Mm-mm. You are not about to rape my brother. Mm-mm. Uh-uh. I got the perfect thing for this. Oh, I'm gonna beat his ass. Prepare to get your ass beat, boy.
Wait. Get back here.
No, please. You got it all wrong.
Get back here.
Please, just let me explain. I'm not trying to rape your brother.
Yes, you are. Get back here.
Please, just let me explain.
Dang. Oh my goodness. Nope. Where's the portal thing at? Where is it? There it is. I got the portal gun.
Luigi, I got it. I got the portal gun. Now let's get out of here. Now, quick.
Medio, they're trying to shoot you.
Wait, they are? Oh, no, they don't. Duh.
Wait, what? Oh, ow.
I got it. Got it.
Luigi, that little brat Luigi took our gun.
Wait, he what?
Yeah, he took our gun and went that way.
Well, Mario, what are you standing there for? Go get him!
Well, could you at least come with me? I'm gonna need your help.
I'm already dealing with something right now. Now, could you please go get that portal gun?
Come on, Luigi, please. I can't find him without you.
Why do you always have to make things so difficult?
Well, look who's talking.
Ah, shut up, Mario. Fine, I'll go with you. Besides, to be honest, I don't really want to deal with that. I'll go with you. Come on, Mario, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah! Huh? You think you're just going to leave like that?
Oh no,
and you're going after my brother! What are you gonna do? Rape him? I got the perfect thing for this. And no, it is not a wrench this time.
They'll never find it in here. I gotta hide this thing though. Where do I hide it? Oh, I know. Come on. Bingo!
Luigi, did you see that? He just went in the room!
Yeah, I saw that, Mario! We need to go get him! Yeah, I know, right, Luigi?
Huh? What the?
He's got that gun!
I know, Luigi, I see that!
If you guys are looking for your stupid gun, well, guess what? I hid it, so you will never find it. I hid it in the best spotting hiding place and stuff. Yeah, I hid it in the best hiding place, and you guys are not gonna go there and find it. Also, a nice gun, Mario. You should totally shoot him with that.
You're right, Luigi. I should. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right, Luigi.
We need to take this Mario down, Mario Bros style. You with me?
Yeah!
Alright, let's get it!
Wait, what the?
My god!
Way to go, Mario! You did it!
Yeah, now it's your turn to go in there and find that gun.
Wait, but I thought the only reason why I came with you was to help you. I mean, you weren't gonna deal with Small Mario anyway. I mean, you even said it yourself.
Yeah, I guess you're right, but you also wanted me to help you find the portal gun.
Yeah, well, I changed my mind. I did my part, and now you do yours.
Ah, fine.
Hello, Gunny Gunny Gunny. Hello, are you here? Are you under this door? Are you under this one? This one? Or maybe you're under this one? God, dang it. I'm done. I can't even speak anyway. Where is that stupid teleporter gun? Hello? You here? Where is that stupid freaking teleporter gun? What is it? I just can't seem to find it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Huh. Well, okay. Seriously, this was the best hiding spot for that? Whatever. Mario, I got it! Mario, I got the teleporter gun! You got the teleporter gun? Yes! Come on, let's get out of here! Oh, okay! Alright, Mario, the teleporter is ready. Come on, let's go! Alright, Luigi, right behind you. Oh, no you don't! Huh? You're not going away without trying to rape my brother, slapping my gun away, and hitting me? No! No!
Wait, we can talk about this! Ah!
Serves him right.
My goodness. When will that stop happening? Now I really don't feel like getting up. Mario, get up! Get off of me! Oh my gosh. Thanks a lot, Mario. Now my back actually hurts. Oh. Mario, you okay? Mario,
are you okay?
Oh my goodness! This can't be! He's been shot!
Ignore the fact that there's no blood.
No, Mario! No, Mario, this cannot be! Say it ain't so! Please, just say it isn't so! Like, for real, say it isn't so! No, my brother was shot! No! No! What do I do? I can't just leave his corpse here and try to get out of here.
I can't! It's too late for that!
What do I do? What do I do? All I know.
There you go, Mario. I'ma lay you right here. And don't worry, I'm just gonna look around, and then when I feel like leaving, I'm taking your body with me, alright? Hopefully I'll find, like, a one-up mushroom along the way.
Wait, what the?
Oh no!
Is he sleeping? I hope he's sleeping. He's sleeping. It's a good thing too. I don't want to deal with any more fighting. You had to do that, did you? Well, as long as he's not awake, then I'm fine.
All goes there!
Ah!
Oh no.
Who are you? And get the heck out of my house!
Please,
Stop talking. I'm trying to explain. Just let me explain. Alright, let me explain! Oh, dang, you didn't have to be rude about it. Oh, my bad. It's killing me.
You're back. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. It's just age, that's all. I'm sorry for being mad. I'm just a little cranky today after. What happened?
What happened? What did happen? What's wrong? Mind if I sit with you?
No, I don't mind.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so what did happen? You see, 30 years ago, me and my brother were going time traveling and stuff. We started when Mario was stuck in 2008. I came along and helped him get out. We went back to 2021, but something was off. Mickey was in the house, and he had powers all of a sudden. We got out of there because, well, I thought there was something off about 2021. We weren't supposed to be there, but it turns out we actually were. But anyway, we got out of there, and we went to a time when a video called Luigi Get Stuck in a Room Until the Video Ends, and we came out and saw small Luigi, like, crying and stuff. I went out and asked if he was okay. He bursted out yelling, screaming and stuff, assuming that I was trying to rape him. And then his Mario came through the door with a freaking wrench. And,
He tried to beat me up. Meanwhile, Mario got a wrench thrown at him by the other Mario. He hit him in the head so bad that it made him drop the gun. After he dropped the gun, the small Luigi got in, ran off, and hid it somewhere. We tried to go find it, and we did, but the moment I shot up that gun and went through the portal, something drastic happened. What happened? Mario got shot. When I went through the portal and I saw Mario come out of the portal not saying anything, I knew something was off, but I didn't care to think what happened. I told him to get off of me. I got him off of me. I tipped him over, and I saw the most frightening thing. Mario had blood on him, which made me realize that he was shot. I was yelling, I was screaming, I didn't know what to do. So what did I do? I don't know, what did you do? I hid in this very place. For how long? 30 years. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. So, you hid here for 30 years? The 30 years is like 2021, which means you came back to your year and hid here. Wait, if that's the case, then where's Mickey? And why does everything not look so screwed up? Well, that's because I never really did much. Nothing looks screwed up because I never did anything. Barely did anything. I just sat here and stuff. Wait. All of this sounds familiar. Wait a minute. That's what we did! What? Mario stuck in 2008, I helped him get out, we went to our timeline, we saw Mickey, we found out he had powers, we went out, and then we went to a timeline where the video Luigi gets stuck in the room until the video ends was being made, and we were finding the Mario, the small Mario and Luigi's, also Luigi assumed that I raped him I was trying to rape him for some reason. I don't know why, but he did. We went out, and the moment I went to the portal, I found out that Mario was shot. That's what we did. Wait, so does that mean you're me from the past? Yes. This means it's been 30 years since Mario died! I believe so, yes. How old are you? How old are you? I am 91. And how old is Mario? 92. But he died at the age of 62. Oh no! I can't stay here! I got to get out! Where's the portal gun? Your portal gun! From the future! And what happened to your hat? What is it?
Oh, the portal gun? Well, you see, it was sort of jammed.
and it was broken, and I didn't know what to do to fix the past. So, I just couldn't fix it. It was jammed. So, I never did anything. And even though I should have went to EGAD, I just didn't do it. And now it's too late because EGAD's dead. He died at the age of 95. Sadly. And my hat? I lost it 8 years ago. I kept looking for it for like 3 months by now. But I didn't bother finding it on the 4th month. I couldn't find it. Nor did I continue bothering to find it. Even though you can't fix the past, I can. I'm gonna make sure I don't end up like this. And even though I am going to die soon, I'm gonna make sure I die with a happy ending. That's the spirit, boy. But, how are you going to do that? Boom! This thing still works, and it's still active, baby! Yes, it still works. Wait, it does? Yeah! It's the portal gun from the past! It still works, and I can still get us out of here! Oh, that's great. I wish I could come with you, but I can't. I've already screwed up the past by killing off my brother. I can't do it again by killing off myself. It's best if I stay here and face what comes ahead of me while you go back and fix everything. Yes. Yes, I will. I'm going to fix everything. I can't have Mario die like this. No, he can't die like this. He's gonna die, but it shouldn't be right now. I won't let you or me down. Yes. That's the spirit, even though I've already said that. But I don't care. That's the spirit. For Mario. For Mario. Huh? Oh no. What? Hey! Luigi! Oh! You found me! No!
What? What do you mean I found you? You weren't even hiding!
Oh.
And is that?
No.
That's the teleporter gun! And why are there two Luigis?
That's not the important question right now. The real important question is, how are you still alive?
Because I have the power to make myself immortal and non-aging. Which basically means I can't age. So yeah. Now, on to my question. How and why are there two Luigis?
Yeah? You really want to know, huh? Well, guess what? I'm not telling you. I'm just gonna get out of here.
No!
Wait. Forgot you're holding a teleporter gun, which means you went back in time. Thanks, you stupid.
Ah, you're not doing it again!
Oh, no. Past Luigi, get back.
I will take on the on Mickey myself. No, but you can't. You're old. You're gonna die soon. Don't worry about me. Just go. Okay. So you really want to do this, don't you? Yes. It's been a while since I've done this. It's time we end this once and for all. You mean, it's time I end this once and for all? Because I'm gonna kill you! No! No! Future me! Future me, are you okay?
I can't get up, Luigi.
I'll get you up. Come on, come with me, so you won't die.
Luigi, I can't. I'm dying. I'm going towards the light.
No, don't go. I've already lost my brother. I can't lose myself, too.
Please, just go. Fix the past.
No, future me? Future me? No, he's gone. He's dead. No! Calm down, Past Luigi. You're losing yourself. No. I've already lost my brother, but I most certainly am not going to lose myself. You want me? Come and get me. Why you? Get back here. Oh. Open the door! Open the door! Don't worry, Mario. I will fix this. Ah! Huh? He's gone. He went through that portal thing. Oh, please. Past me gets him. Is this Mario from the past? Why did he leave him here? Well, it doesn't matter. What matters is I'm throwing him in the trash. Duh! No more Mario.